This is MX500, the one we know and love. This is MX5200, twice the power and simultaneous dual channel. And this is MX5200, but in orange. No, I'm kidding. This is CV5200, and in this video, we're gonna have a closer look at this, as well as other Metcal's soldering equipment. Metcal is an American company established in 1982. Since then, they brought us many wonderful solutions like the SmartHeat. I remember when I first saw the Metcal soldering station. Used to devices from other brands, I was looking for the temperature adjustment, a knob or some buttons, you know, like there should be on a soldering station. On Metcal, it was only on or off. I mean, it couldn't get any simpler, user-oriented design at its finest, but it is not what engineers had in mind. SmartHeat is a technology that allows for rapid and energy-efficient heating of the tip using high-frequency AC voltage. With the copper core inside and a layer of magnetic alloy surrounding it, the heating element gets hot almost immediately and keeps the precise temperature with minimum power usage. It's like a cruise control for your car, but instead of using computers, sensors, and technology, it uses a physical phenomenon known as Curie point. If you want to learn more about how it works, I'll put the link in the description to the Metcal article explaining it in the detail. From the user's point of view, it means no calibration, because the physics simply will not let the tip heat above the Curie point, just like the water will not boil above 100 degrees. So, how do you adjust the temperature? Well, it is as easy as switching the tip. That's why you have this silicone pad. Metcal offers series of tips for different predetermined temperatures. For example, 600 series means maximum of 357 Celsius or 675 Fahrenheit. 700 series means maximum of 413 Celsius or 775 Fahrenheit. 800 series, 468 Celsius or 875 Fahrenheit. See the pattern? Yeah, it is an American company, so the series number is related to Fahrenheit. The tips are available in many sizes and shapes designed for various work. The included workstand is great to safely put away your tip. But of course, it's more than that. Come on, it's Metcal. So you get space for extra tips as well as for cleaning sponge and brass wool. But if you prefer compact size over two cleaning solutions, you can undo two screws and make it smaller. And look, when you put the tip away, the device goes to sleep mode. Simple, yet very useful. Now, usually to tell if you did good job soldering, you rely on visual inspection. Just look at the connection and assume it is okay. Metcal has developed a better way. Meet the connection validation, revolutionary system that verifies solder joint by calculating the intermetallic compound formation and providing closed loop feedback to the operator using patented chip in cartridge technology. If we look closer at the tip, we can see extra connectors. That allows the station to know what cartridge is inserted, its dimensions, and operating temperature. This is crucial for connection validation to work properly. It also means that this CV5200 is not compatible with previous cartridges. How do you use it? Like any other soldering iron, the connection validation feature works automatically. Just be sure to use the correct size of your tip for the job. The green light on the handle indicates a good joint. Whenever it's red, you know that something went wrong. But of course, there is more. In CV5200, thanks to this colorful touchscreen, you will find many useful features, especially when using this station for the industry. For example, setting the approved tips. The device will detect the tip and check if it is on the whitelist to eliminate possible mistake. Or tip cleaning reminder to keep your tool in good shape. And to keep all these settings safe, password protection. But those three are just a piece of the Metcal cake. The other important device is this, GT120, the hybrid of inductive heating with adjustable temperature. It is an answer for all of work that requires various temperatures on the go. There are two versions available, 120 and 90 watt. And here you also have a variety of tips to choose from. But what's important, in this device, the heating element is separate from the tip. With the GT120 HPT6 set, you also get a stand and the handpiece. Metcal is in the market for 42 years by the time of making of this video. That's enough time to master the soldering equipment. We've seen just a few examples of that. But Metcal's offer is far more interesting. They also produce all the accessories for the flagship stations, like various handpieces, stands, solder feeders, also automatic, as well as other devices, hot air stations, preheaters, or fume extractors, very important if you want to take care of your health. Check the tme.eu for full choice with fast delivery.